Hello guys, and we're back for the Rushed series, episode 28. And we've just beat the couple that's inside this little office. With Hal's help, of course. He told us to keep out, but we're in. It's just information on Silvally. Yes, we know all this. Oh, didn't mean to see that either. I didn't look a promise. Oh, they ran on us. You know, it'd be nice, like the first time this happened, if we teamed up together. I did ask for help, Hal, but you decided to just let me take him by myself. Cryogonal and Ninetales, we've got an ice team. Or at least a hail team. So one of them's going to go for the Veil, probably Ninetales. I'm going to switch out. Like, I know I've got the type advantage, but I want to get rid of screens. We've got Boot Break and Muk. Reflect and Aurora Veil. Then I could have both. Let's get rid of that ASAP. Perfect defense. Goodbye, screens. Oh, beautiful. Ninetales is probably going to try and get up. The Aurora Veil again. Avenues obviously can't take an earthquake. Hmm. Should I just go for it? I think I might. Oh, we've got Stomping Tantrum. Thankfully, Raichu got the hit. Yeah, I didn't think he would Earthquake his partner there. So I'm going to be the target for Stomping Tantrum now, so I'm going to switch to Godfeather. Though I'm worried about my opponent using Blizzard on that side. But I don't have any other choice. You're going to Wisp me. You know what, Decidueye? Let me give you some support. This lag is terrible! That is a shame. Mammoth Spine destroys my team. Actually, not quite. I'm going to have to blow it up with Greninja. Oh, we both got water types. Fast as well. Okay, so I might not have to Zed here. Still, I've got to worry about Rotom's Thunderbolt. I don't think it can kill me in one anyway. Go for a regular hydro pump, see what happens. Come on, Floatzel, finish it. Why are you going for the Rotom? I'm by myself. And I go and miss the hydro pump. This game might be over. How's Bessie gonna take this Stomping Tantrum? Nice. It killed me in one. I didn't think it would. I'm gonna have to bring Greninja back. How's left me to fend for myself? I know you have three other Pokemon right there. Bring them out. Can we hit, please? Would have been so nice to get the Toxicum, bloody Rotom Frost. I'm tired of this. And I've just woke up. Right. Savior, back in. You know what? If I lose, I lose. I'm just going for the Hydro Pump. I don't want to waste my Zed on this. Avalok doesn't hit that hard, so I can focus on the left. And it's slow, which is always great. Getting that ice body. A bomber snow. I am faster and stronger than this. I should be able to kill it in one hit. Come on. I'm not fast, damn it, I lied. But the blizzard didn't hurt me one bit. Just see. So it's got Ice Ball. That shouldn't really break me. Excellent. Okay, let's heal up Muk, because we know anything can happen. Oh, out of Hyper Potions. How many max have we got? One. And two full restores. Let's use a Lemonade. Things have got that bad. Right, it's time. Max potion, where are you? We need it. So he would have died there if he didn't heal. Ice ball doesn't do more damage. Like, every hit, does it? Sure, that was a speed move. Oh god, he's doing more damage. It does more damage every hit. Someone has to come in and finish it. Where are my revives? Who would be the best option? It'd have to be the main, wouldn't it? Most reliable hit. I'm just going to keep reviving. In fact, you know what? No. In fact, it would be cheaper to revive. Last revive. I am not ready. Let's... I I just wish I was confident I could kill you now. Right, screw it. Let's use a full restore. So we've got one left. See how much this ice ball's doing. Are you kidding me? That killed me. No. No way. I'm not having that. Unbelievable. So it would have been nice to have a partner in that game. All my money. Down the drain. Try again, shall we? You know, I've never been beaten out of the either house before. Do they just let us in? They could just lock the doors once we got destroyed. Oh, here's Gladion. What does he say? Nothing. Not you got beat down. No, I could have helped after I beat Migrun. No, none of that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go for the left first. Cragonal's no threat, and I'd rather save that Mammoth Swine till last, or second to last. This lag is unbearable. Can't believe it got beat by an Avalug. Of all Pokemon, it's so slow. We've got one burn heal left. Yeah, last one. Don't switch targets. Just go for a knockoff. Right. Let's get rid of this hail. I'm tired of it. Let's get rid of this hail and put Stealth Rocks up. How about that? In a double battle. Amazing switch on my opponent's part. He actually went for Blizzard. Is it enough? Yes. Ooh, Bessie wants Ice Punch. Not bad. But I like this moveset, so... Unless the game's trying to tell me something, just turn around and use it on how. Let's switch Bessie out. Going to the main. Oh dear, the mama swine's out. You've actually screwed me over again, how? I'll have to let someone die, which is Godfeather. Bring Greninja in. Well, depending on how many turns of screens are left. Sorry, Hauntscrow. It's not my fault. It's Howl's fault. Two turns of light screen. Should have really brought Sableye in. Oh well. Yeah. Gonna Giga Drain me? Leech Seed me? Now, if I fake out Avalug while it's using Ice Ball, will it lose its momentum? That is the question. Just gonna go for a Dark Pulse. In fact, nope, I'm going for it. Hydro Pump. Ooh, almost. Got recover. Of course it does. This goddamn table. Would have been better off going into a Bomber Snow. No, Incineroar should be able to kill it in one hit. Avalug's slow, it needs whittling down. Didn't get a chance. Oh yeah, the sun's gone. Whoops. Right, no reflect. Should be able to lift any one hit from a Bomber Snow. Possibly even Avalug as well, since he's not had time to get started yet. Eating up, no freeze. Not that it would matter, because we've got Flare Blitz. Ooh. No, I won't live. No way. Okay, let's reset that ice ball. So we need to go for a Toxic and then revive someone. Revive someone else. Just gonna revive the main and do as much damage as possible with a Flare Blitz. Bring it in range of the Toxic. Watch him recover. Just enough. I could have killed him the first time. That was hard. 2-on-1. How being useless, what a surprise. Double. Do we get to choose this time? Defo going with Gladion. Let's put Honchgrow in the front. No, I'm going to run to the left. Nope. Bring it. Got a sun team. I don't really have any business staying in, but I'm going to anyway. Let's get this tailwind up. They're gonna miss rock slides and stone edges. Oh. Type null has left me. Did he just earthquake his Tyranitar? Yes! You buffoons! Okay, so this is probably Sunrush. I don't really have a check for this. About to keep Godfeather in and do as much damage as possible, I think. You know, I should have gone for Sucker. Hopefully our trusty Duck Trio friends can go for another Earthquake, that'd be nice. You know, it's fine. We've got the Greninja. Water Shuriken should kill at this range. Oh, it's Zoroark. Nice damage. It's my baby Steelix. I'd say Hippowdon's more of a threat, or at least it's more annoying to deal with. So let's go for that Zed Hydro Vortex. I feel Sun and Shield's going to be a lot like this with a competitive VGC. A lot of stuff that abuses weather. A lot of the, some of the Gigantamax, Dynamax Pokemon bring on the weather with their moves, which is crazy. Two days, guys. Can I make it? Just finish off Steelix. Gladion was a decent partner. Actually, save me. Help me out. Now, I've just remembered it's got this last resort set. I'm not the biggest fan of it. Takes too long to get set up. Well, I'm taking the brunt of the attacks. It's okay, we're gonna hit the second Hydro Pump. Okay, so we know Fabba's got psychic types. Maybe we should focus down that side first. Shouldn't need our Z move, like a proper one for this, so I'm going for that Z Tailwind. Get those crits. And he's gone for Trick Room. Why didn't I see this coming? Doesn't matter. Let's focus down the right side. What can Uniclus do to me? Focus Blast. Miss. First level 90. See if we can get it with a sucker punch. Hunch Girl's looking good right now. Professional. Went for Spirit Shackle. I refuse to believe that. Hal's really trying to throw the game for me. Please attack me, Slowbro. Please. Oh, we can't crit him. We cannot crit this Slowbro. Fine, now Godfeather's done its job. Slowbro can't do anything to me. Okay, Faber's side is gone. And so was Howl's. Brilliant. It's 1-1. Okay, I'm going to switch to Ivanoo's. Knock off that Eviolite. Hopefully get a poison. Porygon 2 desperately trying to do some damage. Aromatisse. One of the few times I've been thankful to see this Pokemon. Eat this Gunk Shot. You're not just going to miss like that. You need to hit now. I'm not healing you. Hit or die. That's what I thought. Healing's expensive. Last one. Oranguru. This has to be like min speed. Oh, do it again, please. The AI does not know how to use instruct. Out of all three of those faces, mine's definitely the scariest. Just imagine someone looking like you, looking at you, sorry, emotionless. Right, do I need to heal up? Will someone do that for me? Oh, we're healed. Not one grunt is challenging him. See if we can get any items quickly. What do you have to say for yourself? There's absolute chaos going on in your place of work, and all you're bothered about is Pelipper. Gladion's mad strong. We saw him just run through. We didn't get his Pokemon out. Don't just lie to me like that. We got a bear tick. Oh, I'm staying in. Can't afford to let this shell smash. Yeah, I thought it'd attack me. Where are my switch-ins? Just Hydro Pump Z into it. Can't allow this thing to go by unchecked. Don't have a potion, please. Gator. And how do we deal with water types? We just poison them. Ah, let's get rid of that life orb. Oh, this will probably kill me. Oof. This thing started dragging down to him. I'd be in so much trouble. So you've got to worry about Aqua Jet. Just bring the savior in. Hopefully my Dark Pulse will do enough. Do you have Aqua Jet? No. Either that or he thought it was too good to use it. Siglyph! I'm not worried about this one bit. U-turn? Why did he not just end me? Ooh, superior. What's Tailwind ever got? Last one. It's fine, I can wing attack into Sucker if I need to. That crit. It's faster than me. Okay, panic mode. Surely can't break through Ivanhoe's. Ooh. Alright, this can be one for Bad Juju. Where are you going? There's nowhere to hide. Nope, is that it? Don't tell me fight him again. I thought we just run past. We need to put Sableye in the front. No! Guzma, don't do it! Right, so I'm actually going to have to take the first impression this time. Oh, we side with Vikavolt. We're going to go straight into Tyranitar. Now, I know we can live a Thunderbolt into Bug Buzz. Pretty sure. Get up those rocks. Nice switch. It's going to Bad Juju. I was actually quite lucky taking this down last time. Let's increase that damage. Get a bit of chip. No, I want to say foul play will do more. Ooh, it misses Stone Edge. Why did it go for Stone Edge? Galizapod. It's gonna clap me. It didn't even do it. So it'd be funny if it never had it this entire time. Went for spikes. See, self rocks aren't too bad. Spikes bother me a little bit. Fine with that, get my fake out back. No spike damage for me. Let's bring Bessie back in. Could kill me at this range. Fine, now we've got the main. This thing is faster than me. That's not good. Nice suck. Now, we all know how strong this is. I'm just seeing who can finish it off. We'll just bring Ooze in. I have an Ooze as the answer to everything. Do you want to revive? Can we win without Tita? I think we can. No, no, no. I'm going to be safe. We've come this far. I must remember to heal him before bringing it back in. Actually, you know what? Sableye should be able to kill this. Clip me. So I can get ready for the Vicar Vault. Let's just bring Ooze in. That is definitely knockoff range. Is my Incineroar really that slow? Slower than Muk. Full Corona, it never had a chance. And it always goes for Quiver Dance. No Flame Body either. I'm so sad. I'm sad for you. Okay, so is this Mega Pinsir? Yes. Let's go for Gung Shot. I'd be surprised if I live this. Wow. No way, Quick Attack's killing me at that range. We did it. Okay, guys, I'm going to leave it here. And we'll save Lusamine for next time. Okay, guys, bye.